What am I doing? I'm fighting Hecarim.
Urge to kill rising.
I know, I'm not fighting Hecarim. I'm fighting Shen. I'm fighting Hawk again. Double jungle! Double jungle!
30 seconds until minions spawn.
The might of Lokvar approaches.
Time to get in the mood for some Olaf. Can't take Olaf lightly. Gotta go all out. Get it? All out. Because it's Olaf. Alright. One does not simply play Olaf. To hit it, but what did he's supposed to kill that man? Olaf is the hardest champion in League of Legends, and so because of that, it takes a master's touch. You think just anybody can play this champion? It appears their mid laner might be trying to kill me. But don't they know? You can't kill me. That fools. The fools. Did that just go right through him? What the shit, burger?
The might of Lockfar approaches.
This song will not feed my lust for vengeance against Shen, who was my father, but then killed him. Okay, let's throw an axe in here. And okay, that's a little bit bizarre. Why did he do that?
I'm going.
I thought for sure I was getting ambushed by somebody. I'm like looking around the map, I'm like, okay, I'm pretty sure I see everyone on their team. But this is all the signs of me getting ambushed. Fuck me, dude. How much did he live with? Like 7 health? Shit, that would have healed me. God damn it.
That's had some creep luck right there, man. Had some creep luck. I should have just gone for the kill. I didn't realize he was so squishy, man. Actually, I love maxing E, I just don't do it because I hate myself, I hate what I've become.
don't know if you can beat him, man.
I mean, I had Hecarim under the 30% armor shred, but him? I don't know.
Dragon? No. Why is Tristana a dragon? She's like screwing with me. I'm like, oh shit, dragon's up. Tristana's a dragon. I look down and I'm like, wait, no, it's not. Tristana! Oh, found Annie. Yeah, can I get a replay? Can I get a... Did you guys put another fucking bot in my channel? I swear to God, I will ban the shit out of every bot you put in this channel. Every bot you guys will ever put in this channel, I will find. And I will kill. I will kill every bot that you will ever put in this channel. There will be no safety for bots. Not in this channel. Not in this dojo. I didn't really feel good about that one. Yeah, but I don't know if I could have killed Tristana before their entire team killed me. I would have needed at least 3 seconds, I feel. Yeah, 3 seconds for 3 Qs. I don't know if I had that much time. I'm gonna upgrade my boots. Single-handedly defend it. Yeah, I feel like this is a pretty good time to call that somebody's getting wrecked, because they are, in fact, getting wrecked. This is pretty much the definition of wrecked. Alright, I was not expecting that hook to actually land.